So if you open a model and it's just like a rows and rows and rows of numbers, you're gonna lose someone's attention. Right, if you look at the world around us, you look at a building. We see a building, but a building was actually the result of first we lay this, then we lay this, then we lay this, then we lay this. And a model's kind of the same way. How do I take this blank piece of sheet and create something which says, hey, this is actually how your business works? We started with a mess of different data, links and things, but we also have more structured detailed sheets. Now I have this like presentation layer. So you have multiple levels of information to provide to yourself and to anyone else. Any time that you spend learning how to build models can be valuable because you'll understand it way better. If you understand the exact process that goes into it and you built it, if an investor or a funder actually looked at the model and said, hey, yeah, we're actually gonna give you the money, we're gonna do this. This becomes a plan for what you think you could actually accomplish. I'm Taylor Davidson. This is the Fitzroy Academy. I'm gonna teach you how to forecast growth.